Sure. So this would be four, if so yes, I don't do that. Years ago, I went to, me and Danny Hutchins from Brooklyn, we're gonna be big rap stars. That's what they told us. So we were in, kind of chased around by Capricorn Records, and that shit was going on, and in the end, it didn't really work out for me in the end. So picking up the slack was John Bell from Watch and Panic, who started a label just to put out Danny and my records, and got the producer Johnny Salen. Johnny Salen, I've worked with a lot of pretty crazy people over the years, and Johnny Salen had these ears that no one had. And he taught me really slow. See me in there, cut and check, and he'd go. He'd go, well, Jay. He goes, that was good. He's like, you mind if we take that again? Forever. And then finally he'd go, you know, Jerry's like, that was real good. He's like, you should come in here and listen to that. And you really had it. It was real good. You nailed it. So he set up these sessions for me, and we made this record about the happiness, and I gave him all these people that I, David Hood, all these people. It's great. And I really loved the guy, and he humored me in a lot of ways. One, I was a really bad heroin addict for a lot of it. He'd be like, you know, Jerry's like, you get more FedEx than anybody I ever know. And you're up so early to get them. Very weird out in front of his house with a FedEx truck. And then I play him shit that I was into. He's like, what kind of record do you want to make? I'd play him like Afghan Briggs Gentleman or something, you know? I'm like, this is what I want to do. I don't know if I get that. So we made this record, and he's one of the most beautiful people that I've ever known, and he just passed away, and I haven't played gigs and stuff, so this is for my friend Johnny Salen. I played this song, he's like, that's not about the circus, is it, Jimmy? And I'm like, yep. And then he got it. We'll be right back. try to shake my shame. I can see it now. Fuck yeah, I'm afraid to die. I'm gonna own it in the end. And I'm impressed.
Thank you.